Throughout the weekend, Southern California Filipino community groups celebrated Philippine Independence Day virtually for the second year in a row.
For over a year now, the world is besieged by a deadly, relentless virus, an enemy that has disrupted and devastated erstwhile stable economies and societies. Our beloved Philippines was not spared.
From fighting Senator Manny Pacquiao to Mr. Pure Energy Gary Valenciano, to virtual guests and performers, the spirit of the community was lifted, which was especially needed during these tough times.
In the 21st century, we continue to fight for freedom because oppression has taken on different forms. We have to take a stand against racial hate, domestic abuse, poverty, hunger, and illiteracy. Among others, our weapons are not guns and bullets that kill and destroy, but love and compassion that build and restore.
The Philippine Independence Day celebrations also paid tribute to heroes without capes, the Filipino frontliners in this battle against COVID-19.
I commend Filipino frontliners abroad for doing what they are best known for, selfless service and gentle nurture, so desperately needed in these terrible times. Our healthcare workers are our best and most credible ambassadors of goodwill.
Meanwhile, there is one in-person event in San Diego that made sure to honor these frontliners. PhilHem Councilman Chris Cate unveiled a series of 20 road banners to be displayed along Mira Mesa Boulevard featuring members of the Philippine Nurses Association of San Diego County. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.